Ball is going to produce an RBI, as we've seen today already. He is next to impossible to double up.
I'm not going to double him here. Fly ball to right field. Going to chase Chisenhall back. He makes the catch. Plenty deep enough for Headley to come in from third base, and it's now a 9-1 Yankee lead. Yankees have their second four-run inning of the game. Back-to-back sacrifice flies. Gardner with his second run batted into the game.